What's up?
What brings you here tonight?
You know, I'm here to support a good friend and a boss of mine, Floyd Mayweather. You know, he's getting Fighter of the Year award, and Bose and Edwards is getting inducted into the Hall of Fame. You know, so those two guys I really look up to. So, you know, I'm always here to support whenever they need me.
Have you seen anybody? There's a lot of fighters going on here. Have you seen anybody that you've seen and been like in awe and wanted to meet at all?
You know, a couple legends. I seen Leon Spinks, you know. I seen that's pretty much it right now. You know, I haven't got a chance to really look around and scan the area, but I've been told that it's a lot of legends here, you know, so I'm looking forward to meeting some of those guys. You know, like I said, it's all just being around some of my idols, you know, guys I look up to, and I try to, you know, patent my boxing game out there. You know, that's a dream come true for me.
I mean, you know, a living legend right now, Floyd Mayweather. We were just talking to the other guys from TNT that he's not going to be here for too much longer. You being one of the younger guys in the gym, how is this experience, do you think, going to help you once you, get to that stage?
Well, you know, I just look at it like, you know, I try to savor every moment that I have, you know, being around them. You know, I try to get the full experience, you know, and I really appreciate every moment, you know, seeing him train, you know, seeing what it takes to be a world champion, you know, and seeing how hard he trains, even though he's on his way out. You know, you take a guy like Floyd, you know, who's made millions in the sport of boxing, you know, he still trains like he gets paid nothing, you know, so it just really, from a young fighter, it gives me insight on what I have to do, you know, to become a champion, you know, what I have to do to stay a champion when I do become champion, because I will become champion one day, you know. Like I said, with a guy like Floyd Mayweather believing in you, you know, it's just an extra inspiration to push harder.
Have you sparred him yourself?
I boxed him once, you know. He pretty much schooled me. Like, he wasn't trying to, you know, to go all out on me. He was just, you know, moving around with me, teaching me, you know, just working with me, seeing what I had to bring to the table as a young fighter. You know, Floyd, a lot of people don't know that Floyd has been in there with at least half of his stable, you know. You know, so he's taught us so much inside the ring and out. And he does so much for a lot of people outside of boxing and in the sport of boxing. So, you know, I take my hat off to him.
My last question, you're the best smack talker in the gym. Everybody in the gym told me this a million times. If you have to teach me how to talk smack, how do you develop good smack talk?
It's just self-confidence, you know. If you really self-confident in yourself, you know, that kind of brings out the smack talking. You know, when you can go up and say, "Hey, man, I know I'm gonna knock you out in the first round," and you do it. You know, a lot of people say that's cocky, but I just call it self-confident. When you're really self-confident and you truly believe in yourself, you know, it's not cocky. You just, like I said, I call it self-confidence.
Your prediction for September 13, Mayweather Maidana 2?
I think it's gonna be another exciting fight. You know, I would like to see Floyd Mayweather, you know, box, move his legs, you know, a little more. But, you know, at the end of the day, I know who's gonna get their hand raised on September the 13th. I know who's not gonna get their hand raised, and I will say Floyd Mayweather will get his hand raised again for the 48th or 47th time.
Yeah. 47. There you have ladarius Memphis Miller. Stay tuned. Next for you, your fight August 30th.
I fight August 30th. You know, I'm looking forward to you know, the end of this month. You know, putting on a great performance. My plan is to go in there and get the knockout. You know, I wanna knock people out. I'm not trying to, you know, go the distance. And I'm early in my career. I want to get knockouts because I want to get a lot of fights, and I want to be on the scene of boxing every day. You know, so like I said, that's my plan. You know, get in the ring, knock them out. You know, get back in the ring and knock somebody else out again.
There you have it. There's Memphis Miller for EsNews.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. Thanks, man. How you been, though?